Hi, folks. Pete Guitar Martin here. Please hit subscribe if you haven't already on my YouTube channel. This, I'm going to show you a really, really extremely helpful and important strumming and rhythm counting exercise. You can take a screenshot of this. When I get to 500 subscribers, I'm at 115 now, I will go ahead and offer a club membership, and with exclusive content, I can go into detail and explain exactly what those rhythms are, why we count them a certain way, and how important they are to us playing music of all styles. So, but right now I'm just going to go ahead and pick scrape this rhythm, and I've done this primarily for lesson students who've already taken lessons, so they have something to play along with and practice at home. Got the metronome going, 4/4 time, quarter notes. 1 and 2 and 3 4. 1 2 3 4. 1 3. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. 1 let trip, 3 let trip, 1 and 2 and 4 and 1 triplet, 2 triplet, 3 triplet, 4 triplet, 1 E and a 2 E and a 3 E and a 4 E and a 1 triplet and triplet, 2 triplet and triplet, 3 triplet and triplet, 4 triplet and triplet, 1 E and a 2 E and a 3 E and a 4 E and a stop. So that's one time through. I'm going to do it again. And you can go ahead and pick scrape like that. I encourage you to count the way I'm counting, but I'm going to do it once without me counting aloud so you can concentrate. 2 whole notes, go. Again, just pick straight and counting. Go. 1 2 3 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. 1 let trip, 3 let trip, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 triplet, 2 triplet, 3 triplet, 4 triplet, 1 E and a, 2 E and a, 3 E and a, 4 E and a, 1 triplet and triplet, 2 triplet and triplet, 3 triplet and triplet, 4 triplet and triplet, 1 E and a, and E and a, 2 E and a, and E and a, 3 E and a, and E and a, 4 E and a, and E and a, stop. Okay, so there you've got something to practice. You can rewind it. I'm going to turn this metronome off for a second. Again, Pete Guitar Martin here. Please hit subscribe. Help me to get to 500 subscribers so that I can offer more detailed information and instruction to everybody who wants it. Hope you have a great day, and I look forward to seeing you in the lesson.